things. Contestant number three, go ahead and solve. If you think you know the answer, please go ahead.